Hi guys, remember the inspector's role? He has quite a few roles. He's the voice of GB Priestley. He's a moral teacher and he's a subconscious of many of the characters. He's teaching the audience about social responsibility, about politics. He interrogates the family.